Yeah!
Good bait. Those other jacks are right here.
Clint's having the time of his life. So let's dive down with him and see what he's shooting.
The sea abounds with life. It's a natural fish factory that holds its bounty in every region of its waters. Clint Wells is a free diver. He carries two tanks of air that afford him 2.5 minutes below the surface. They're called lungs. Clint takes aim. Death rides the spear. An amberjack fights to free itself.
We haven't even been here 5 minutes. Clint gets in the water and we're sitting there messing around. He comes back up and says, he shot one already. This is gonna be a good trip.
He has shot his first fish, and he's pulling it in now.
He's coming right there.
Free diving in the open ocean is a rush, but quite exhausting. So Clint takes a break while we pull in the fish.
Awesome. Hey, way to go, dude.
There it
comes. There he
is. Look at that beast. Beautiful amberjack. Man, he's in his element. Got a spear gun in his hand, slaying it to him. I'm waiting for him to come to the surface where I can stick arrows in him, and we'll do that in a little bit, but right now, Clint's having the time of his life.
Grouper, snapper, and other prize fish hover close to structure near the bottom. Even though an exhausting dive to reach them, you can return with quite a prize quarry. Placing the shaft through the head or gills of the fish ensures a quick kill. Thus, there's less struggle when retrieving the kill.
Pretty exciting. Clint's big goal was to shoot a fish. Oh, he shot a big amberjack. Woo-hoo-hoo! Atta boy!
Clint struggles to stay at the surface as the fish fights back. So we quickly bring the boat to his aid. Grab the gun and pull in the fish.
We were worried if we were gonna eat, but Clint came through. I think we're gonna cut it up right now and eat it raw.
Want to spearfish like Clint? Well, get started at leisurepro.com.